Okay, here's take the A train. That starts with intros, little C whole tone scales. So. It's a wrong note. It was 1, 2, 4. 1, 2. There we go. I'm going to change the F to an F sharp. We're going to play a D7 chord. You don't have to finger it all the time, though. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here is the ending. If it's just kind of right out of that C chord. So if you were taking it to the end, taking it out, you go.